Hey everyone, Linda here in the studio. Today is a jewelry making day and I'm working with all sorts of different products, leather and beads and friendly plastic, one of my favorite products to work with. It's kind of a moldable plastic that has a glass-like effect, and I'm going to show you in 5 easy steps how to make this gorgeous pair of earrings. So let's get started. Step 1. Select the colors of friendly plastic that you want to use and cut those into strips between 1/8 and 1/4 inch wide. Step 2, we need to melt all these pieces together. That's part of the fracture and fusion technique. And to do this, I'm going to be using my griddle. You can also use a heat tool. I have my griddle set to just under 200 degrees. I'm gonna lay my strips of friendly plastic down and let them melt together. To fill in any gaps, you can tap the plastic with your finger. Step 3, apply a generous amount of petroleum jelly to your cutter. This is going to help it prevent sticking, and then simply press it down into your plastic to cut out the shape. You're going to need 2 shapes for each earring. Step 4, now I'm working on a non-stick surface. Turn one of your shapes over to the back and apply a little heat until the black plastic turns nice and shiny, and then add a head pin to the middle of this shape. Place the remaining shape over and position it into place, and you can clean up any smudged edges at this time. Step 5, our final step. Create a loop on each end of the wires with a pair of round nose pliers. Attach an earring wire to one end and beaded dangles to the other. 5 easy steps, that's it, 5. 5 easy steps to create a gorgeous pair of earrings with friendly plastic. It's a great medium because it gives you glass-like effects and you don't have to have all the tools. That's what I love about it. Now here's a little insider tip for you. If you want to create an even bigger glass-like finish, you can put a little bit of 2-part resin over the top of your friendly plastic. That will protect and seal it. It'll also give it a nice glass-like bobble finish. And it's just beautiful. You just have to wait 24 hours for it to cure. If you want to do it the quick way, not so bobbly finish, but at least it gives you a little bit of a glossier appearance, you could simply coat the surface with some clear nail polish. Head on over to my website at lindapetersondesigns.com where you can download the project instructions for this particular project as well as many more that I feature over there. Please be sure that you're subscribed to my videos, share this video with your friends, and give me the thumbs up. It's cute puppy cam time. Everybody, say hello to Sadie. Oh, you're so cute. You are one goofy dog.